As we first told you last night, getting the cars out of the canal costs big bucks. One owner received a $3,000 bill. As KCRA3's Damani Lewis reports, you could save cash depending on what kind of insurance you carry.
Sierra Towing owner Gary Gonzalez says tow companies have costly expenses and every circumstance is different. But he questions the total amount one Stanislaus County tow company is charging. More than $3,000.
I don't know if the condition was to get out to the vehicle or, you know, if they had to take a helicopter out there to get the tow truck out there. Or there's a lot to it, but I mean, I just can't foresee them to justify that kind of money.
Gonzalez says he charges customers a $75 release fee and a storage fee of $55 a day. On the average, it runs people $300 to get their cars back.
The owner of this stolen car came out, saw what's left of his car, and didn't want it. So now the tow truck company says they're left on the hook.
We probably get stuck with a good couple hundred cars a month that nobody claims.
A lien is placed on the car and eventually is sold for scrap or auctioned off if unpaid. State Farm Insurance Company officials say the way to avoid all charges is to pay close attention to your insurance plan because liability isn't enough.
Could it cost you in the long run if you're not properly covered?
It could, and that is why you need to check with your insurance agent to make sure that you are properly covered.
A lesson Daniel Rellis learned the hard way in Patterson.
It's always have full coverage on your car because you never know, you might be next.
In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3, 19.
And the tow truck driver pulling stolen cars out of the Delta Mendota Canal says his equipment is expensive to operate. He has offered Rellis an alternative deal. Pay $1,500 and sign over his car.